Srikant Kidambi is now world number one badminton player as per official rankings. And with this, the ace shuttler has replaced Victor Axelsen and his first ever male shuttler from India to reach to the top. The 25-year-old Srikant bagged the mixed team gold in the ongoing Gold Coast Games and continues to feature in the men's singles format in that event. Karishma is on the phone line with us. Srikant Kidambi, what a great feat. And of course, top of the rankings, Karishma. Now tell us, give us a sequence of events and how finally the rankings figured out in this manner for Srikant Kidambi.
Well, it's absolutely Srikant Kidambi. What no other Indian male shuttler has ever achieved, the world number one ranking. He replaces Denmark's Victor Axelsen, who has been out of action due to injuries, and that is how, you know, Srikant Kidambi has grown closer to that world number one ranking in the past couple of weeks. And after his, you know, last Super Series performance, he's now officially replaced Victor Axelsen as the number one badminton player in the world. And it is an achievement that has been achieved by no one in this country, and that is a huge feat for Srikant Kidambi. Remember, he's just 25 years old, and he is currently in Gold Coast competing in the Commonwealth Games, where he's through, you know, to the quarterfinals. So we are very hopeful that he will be getting us a medal from there also. So it is quite a good run for Srikant Kidambi as far as 2018 is concerned.